Hello guys, and welcome to my fourth video on Yooka Laylee. This time I'm going to be focusing on the third world. However, I want to show off how you can unlock the third world and how you get to it, because I actually had a little trouble finding the third world. It's not as straightforward as the first two. So I actually wanted to show off how you actually get to it. So basically from this like second main area in Hivory Towers, you just want to go in through the regular entrance, and then you want to go into that library area right here, which you unlock by using the ice power, which you get over here actually. Let me just show that off. You get the ice eggs over here, and then you just roll over there. You hit that switch and it'll unlock this little library area. Now, the first time I came in here, I don't think Trouser was in here. I think I had to like go into level 2 to unlock him or something. But anyways, once you're in here, Trouser is standing right there. Like I said, he may not be there the first time you come in here, but after you do stuff in the second world in Glitter Glaze, then you can come back here and Trouser will be here. You talk to him, and he'll basically give you the ability to walk underwater, which then lets you hit the switch that's in here, right? I actually haven't hit it yet. I wanted to show that off. But basically, that's what you gotta do. I was looking all over Hivory Towers trying to find the world, and I couldn't find it. Basically, you hit the right trigger, and you go into this bubble. So now you can hit that switch because you can walk around underwater. And now that little door opens up and you can go in there. And that's... And a whole new area, obviously, unlocks. And you can get to the third world now. From right here. So I'm going to go straight to that world. I'm not going to show off this area. Later on, I'll make a video focusing on the hub world of Hivory Towers. I first just want to focus on the actual worlds. There it is. This is the third world. Moodymaze Marsh. Definitely reminds me of Bubble Gloop Swamp from Banjo. It's kind of like a combo of Bubble Gloop Swamp and Mad Monster Mansion. So yeah, there we go. This is obviously like before. It's already a expanded version. It's already the expanded version of the world. So we're gonna be able to explore a lot more. Was that even a switch? I don't even know what that did. It's a little glitchy, did you see that? It's like the texture on that is glitching out.
Yeah! Hey!
Sound of splashing. Ah. Huh. Interesting. So if I hit the water, the cage will fall back down? Oh, wow. Okay. Water, which definitely not a fan of. Banjo Kazooie, trying to think if it had water-based levels. Not really. A lot of the levels had water, but it wasn't something that you really navigated too much. However, I think Banjo-Tooie did. Thinking. Uh-oh. Not gonna make it. You probably learn a faster... You probably learn a faster way to traverse the water. Somewhere in this level. Hopefully it doesn't take us too long to find Trouser. Out of Frogger. I'm assuming I can't touch the water. Missed a bunch of quills over there. Huh. easy. Our eyeball things. Is that a shopping cart? It is a shopping cart. Use needs that lizard lash to help me. What? What did he say? That lizard lash moved to help me, sorry. Oh, okay. Lizard lash. Are these... Yes. Yes, they are. Oh my god, it's a freaking... A freaking... Mushroom. Yeah. Okay, clearly I need to learn a move that lets me use my tongue to grab onto stuff. Wonder if I can make this jump. Yes, I can. I don't think I'm gonna make them. I probably will. Yeah, I will. There's a transform person. Dr. Buzz. Oh, crap. Extra. His mini games are definitely not that fun. The one in Glitter Glaze was definitely funner than the Tribal Stock Tropics one. Beep, bop. Alright, let's go ahead and try it out. Oh wait, I don't have the coin, never mind. I won't be able to do it since I haven't found this coin. Let's just keep going this way. Yeah, these boss battles are definitely not fun. Barely jump out of the water. Wow, that's really hard. I'm gonna die. I don't see a way. Oh no. Oh great, I didn't eat it. I don't know how I'm gonna do this without dying. Unfortunately, the bosses in this game, Rampo, the furnace, and now this guy, they've all been pretty bad. The bosses in Banjo Kazooie, I remember being not that great, but certainly not this annoying. Now that we know what's happening, let's see if we can actually do this. Oh, come on. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Dude, it's really hard to eat those things without touching them. Yeah, these boss designs are not that fun. Hey. But at least I don't ever have to do that again. Hey. Oh. Yeah, now I need energy again. Oh, here's another car toast thing.
Yeah, no, no, no. Yeah, yeah. Yo ho. Yo ho. No. Yo ho.
This time I need to collect. No, wow, no, 125. Yeah. That's a lot.
No.
It's usually a lot less.
No.
This may be a little tougher than usual. Shoots the cannon where I want it to go. I think I'm repeating parts of the race or something. Kind of weird. I wonder if that's intentional. Or if I'm messing up somehow. Oh, okay, I think I'm supposed to go through the middle. Really bad at these minecart things, but I always beat them on the first try. They're very hard to to judge these jumps. How's that one done? Let's see if we can find one more pagey. We're calling it. Missing something here. It's found trouser. Behind thick glass. I actually don't think I can get that. There's lots of... No. There's lots of spot where there's glass that you can break, but... I don't think I have the right move yet. I think I have the right moveset to get that. Huge, man. Need that tongue move to get over there. have a feeling... I have a feeling I missed Trouser at the beginning of the world. He tends to be... sort of at the beginning of the world? At least he was in the second world.
Hey.
I don't find him in the next minute. We'll have to call it. I don't want the video to be too long. Let's check this island right over here. Trouser. There he is. Sweet. Finally.
Yeah.
What do you got? Alright. Lizard Lash. Reach high points with this simple maneuver. Our lizard friend will be able to attach special grappling points by facing floors and pressing B. That's all I want to know. And then sonar explosion, these moves don't use it here. Ah, see, this will explode glass. That's what I need to. Stun nearby enemies. Simply hold LT and Y. That's interesting. So that's the regular sonar. Oh. That's nice. Okay, finally we can actually beast up a bunch. Do a bunch of stuff in this world. Thought I saw one right there, yep. Really? Guess I gotta be like right on it. I guess you gotta be like right next to me. What? Is that not a grapple hook? I assume that was a grappling hook. I guess it's not. Is it a sonar thing? What that is then. I thought it was a grappling hook, but clearly it's not. Could it possibly be? Alright. Well, there's this world. What's it called? Moodymaze Marsh. Anyways, that's the third world, and hopefully I'll have the fourth world in the next video. Again, please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and please let me know what you think of these videos and what you'd like to see specifically in this game. I know I didn't show off some of the transformations like in the second world, and I haven't shown how you get every single pagey, but if anyone has any questions or comments about the game on how do you do something or where something is, I can definitely make a video showing that off. So again, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later.